Let's look at this question. If y plus z minus x by x, x plus z minus y by y, and x plus y minus z by z are in arithmetic progression, then which of the following are in arithmetic progression? Okay, let's see. Given that these three terms are in arithmetic progression, if x, y, z were in arithmetic progression, let's see. If I take x, y, z as 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, does this work? The first term would be 2 plus 3 minus 1, 4, 4 divided by 1, works. With what? 4 here, the first term would be 4, second term would be 4 minus 2 by 2, you get 1. The last term would be x plus y minus z, so you get 0. The terms are not in it, so this is definitely not the answer. Let us again work with 1, 2, 3. If this works, 1 plus 2, x plus y plus, okay, these three terms have to be in the, okay. Let me take x plus y equal to 3, where x is 1 and y is 2, so this is 1, this is 2, so I need to add something here. This is too difficult. What do I place here? If I place 3 here, does it work? Yes, it works. 3, 4, 5, they are in empty. X plus y, 3, x plus z, 4, y plus z, 5, these three are in empty. Now let me see if the terms that I get here, will they be in empty? Y plus z is 5, 5 minus 1, 4, y 1, okay, first term is 4, second term is x plus z, 4 minus y, 4 minus y, 4 minus y, so 2 by 2, okay. And the last thing is x plus y minus z. So I get 0 here. So this also doesn't work. In fact, the outcome that I've got for option A and option B are similar. And now it is a problem because the two terms that I'm left with have something in denominator. So what I have to do is I have to eliminate the numerator. If I have to eliminate the numerator, the best way to do it would be, yes, I can see it now. Y plus z minus x plus 2. Whole thing divided by x, x plus z minus y, y y plus 2, and x plus y minus z by z plus 2. If these three terms were already in AP, these terms would also be in AP. And once you open these up, once you simplify this, you would get plus 2x. So you would get x plus y plus z by x. And x plus y plus z by y, and x plus y plus z by z. If these three terms are in AP, these three terms are in AP. So if these three terms are in AP, you can simply take out the numerator. What are you left with? 1 by x, 1 by y, 1 by z. So if, say, what I'm doing with this, if 2, 4, 6 are in AP, if you take out 2 common, you are left with 1, 2, 3, these are also in AP. So x plus y plus z is the common factor in these expressions. If you take that out, you are left with 1 by x, 1 by y, 1 by z, these three terms will also be in AP, and this is given in option C, which should be your answer.